Yep, I look a mess. What's up, you beautiful people? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Josh here with Super Sport Enthusiast, and I got some beautiful views. We jumped in a whip, and we are going to look at some views, so I want you guys to come with us after I get out the car and not die. I'll show you guys real quick. Don't forget how sexy she looks. She is back. That's bird poop on it, but don't worry about it. But she is back. We got more carbon fiber coming. Alright guys, so I stopped for gas on base and... What's up guys and welcome back. I'm going hiking today. You guys are gonna laugh at me, but I have a partner. Moses. Yeah, this is my hiking partner for today. So don't judge me, but I think we are going to kill it. Let me make sure I don't hit anything. Alright, we're heading out. That's my boy. You ready for some fun? Alright guys, anyways, like I said, we're going hiking. This hike is not a joke at all. Like, this is a big deal. It is a high behind hill. It's super high, super far. But I know Moses is going to have fun. Hopefully we can make the whole thing. It's like a 1 hour, 2 hour trip. We'll see how it works. Again, fingers crossed. Who knows? You never know until you know, but I'm out here trying to get in shape, and this is going to help. This counts. All right, guys, this is how far we made it. We are up here. Moles, come on, we're almost there. Come on, come on. Moses is doing great. Okay, we made it to the top. Moses is here. Here is the top. Good job. Guys, Moses did great. I'm trying to set it up so you guys can see him, but he definitely deserves some water. You ready to drink? You ready to drink, big boy? Wait, back up, back. Nope, nope, because I need some too, so back. All right, go ahead. You did amazing. Let's look at the views.
Bottom.
guys, that is it. We made it to the house. Big thanks to Moe's. I know some people were surprised because I took him in the mirror, but he did an amazing job. Now, let's get some water. Let's look at you something to drink.
Since I was a kid, I knew I always said to make sound.